Hello there. How you doing, cows? A little hole for me.
The most pregnancy one? Yeah. Yikes. Well, I got two sugar rich ones. You last should do 3 days. Thanks for making the run out the chicken garbage one. Appreciate it. Well, the chicken garbage. But the rest yard in the trash.
What?
Was it you or Mamie that threw out the chicken trays?
I didn't throw the chicken tray out.
Oh, she's a bizzle.
Minecraft.
Minecraft?
Yeah.
Did you find where you put that on there?
No, it was built in.
Oh, okay. Well, it was already there, that's fine. What? You know what's the box for this? Oh, cool. 1.75 ounces.
You know, I'm trying really hard to keep my spirits in it, right?
Yeah.
I think I'm doing pretty good.
You're gonna have to just trim with a pepper coach.
Oh yeah, that was nice.
Yeah.
I remember when I was a kid, my Aunt Josie made me. It was a purple and yellow hat. Like I, if you don't remember, she was looking 90 buttons. So not quite that old, but she was in her 80s. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
She didn't have a lot of money, so that's what she did for us kids. A lot of times. She would, you know, make us silly little crafts and stuff. And she made me this hat, and it was the ugliest thing you've ever seen. I'm sorry, Josie, I love you, but yeah, it really was terrible. And I ended up giving it to my cousin Amanda, because I just do not have a head for hats, okay? It looked adorable on her. I don't like hats myself.
I'll tell you, I appreciated the gesture that she did that, you know?
I'll make a brush.
That was one thing. Even if I didn't like what she made me, I still appreciated it. I was one of those kids, you can give me a little bubble gum out of a 25-cent machine, and I was happy. Give me some water.
I need water. Is that what you're talking about?
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah. No, enjoy.